3 pieces.
Actually, it's running
that's
now.
What was left. It was a portion. Right, I don't want any. So
is it actually doing any filming?
Yeah, because the red light's flashing
and you can't see it. And it's recording the sound as well.
Is this?
These ladies having their food.
And then a nose bag. Go get your plate, Gorn, then you can have a nose bag as well.
We'll be able to see how piggy Caroline really is, eh? How gutsy she is. Eating all this food.
Smells absolutely lovely.
Turn it off then, Gordon. I should. Don't waste any.
You just tap that button there.
Putting a flash on, really, but.
Uh huh.
Well, I.
Turn off!
I had a fish die the other day.
Haven't, have you?
I was sad. It was one of our big koi as well.
I told the bloke to work about it. He was most upset because he keeps fish.
Yeah. I was upset because it was a koi. Upset. It wasn't just a common garden goldfish. It was a big koi.
Hey there.
I mean, if we'd have bought that from a fish place, it'd have been about a £15 job now at that size.
Whenever you point a camera at somebody, they always act up to the camera, don't they?
That's right.
I didn't realise. But Gordon's going to construct a pond filter because we were thinking of buying one. But when you look at them, all they are is a black plastic container. In the bottom is almost like curlers, lots of little cylinders. And then on top of that is two layers of dimpled foam. And that's all.
I'm going to get in on the act as well.
All you're probably going to see is a sunburned nose and a So Gordon's going to go at making one. He's got a container from the farm. And if we can find some old curlers from somewhere, I'm sure we you put rum in it, and as the fruits come into season, the rum top.
Ooh.
As the fruits come into season, you put them in.
Do some acting.
Yeah, come on then, Gordon. Let's see.
Shall I be awful or not?
Go on and be awful.
No, don't do the spaz. Now it's something funny.
Yeah, now let's see you do a joke. You know, be a comedian on a stage.
I don't know.
Careful, there's a glass on that table, Gordon.
Very good.
Can you tell me the way somewhere? Walk this way, sir. That madam I could never do.
A what?
That madam I could never do.
Do that one from the over the garden gate that you did. You're talking about the recumbent positions.
Do one of the tramp with the poo in his trousers.
Oh, that's Joe.
Two tramps walking down the road.
My mercy.
Oh, no, don't do that.
A bit further.
You're going to drop me strawberry, isn't
you? You're like people you thought you were. Earl
Atkinson.
Champagne. Look at all them strawberries.
Ooh. Your decadence.
Totally decadence. Huh. Well, like a spoilt little rich kid. Strawberries and cream, hey, it's very appropriate because Wimbledon's starting soon, isn't
that's
it?
That's right, that's why it's raining.
You notice you can hear the sound while you're recording as well, Andrew. The volume of the sound through the headphones.
No, I didn't notice that.
Have you not noticed that? If I shout, you can hear that.
I can hear you shouting. I didn't know whether it was through
the
headphones.
It's louder in the headphones as I talk. Because you can actually wear headphones while you're recording.
Yeah.
Give you an idea of the background sound, because you can have a separate.
Because you sometimes don't realise what sound's coming in
if
from the background.
If you have a stereo microphone, you record it stereo with like a boom on the end.
Yeah.
You do professional things.
Yeah, I've just started that going and knocked it down.
Silly boy.
No, I haven't, Karen. We're going to all get in close.
Right. We've all got to snuggle up on
it,
I've got to pretend my glass is full. I thought I won't pour myself a second one.
There's water in it.
Yeah. It's a bit more light on the subject.
Right. Will you get us all in?
Yeah.
We've Andy sits on the puff. Is he sure it's recording?
Yeah. Light's flashing
that. I'd just like to say a few words. I'd like to wish. Propose a toast to Sharon and Gordon on their 10th anniversary, and wish that they have another, at least another 10 years of happiness and sharing it with a soon to be born lovely little baby. So here's to Sharon and Gordon. Happy 10th anniversary.
Oops, careful, oh, mustn't crack the glasses.
Cheers! That champagne, that water. You'll laugh
at
this
when
I
think you're next.
I'll pop it onto the tape, pop it through the door.
Right.
And you'll say, Andy, look at that! Listen to me! Ooh!
The quality on the tape isn't as good, is it, Gordy?
I can check that now before you drink it or make sure
you've got it. When we were filming in France and that, he was smoking and...
Thank you.
off here as well. And our feet.
Your tummy's nice, Rex. Your tummy looks very picturesque.
Which tummy?
Tummy!
Oh, tummy, yeah. Oh, so you said tummy over there.
Yeah.
Where'd you go on with the aerial view? Did you go into the secretary?
No.
Did you work it off the main one?
No.
What you got?
I just got the loop one on at the moment. But
what you got?
It's not very good.
At the end of a hose pipe.
He said, I'm watering the lawn. He said, leave me alone. That's it. Now stay there in the shade, you silly dog.
No, she's saying.
I'm getting one pie. He said, stop and ask that too soon. Go on, cut it into six by mistake, so I had a six.
And then I'm tense. I can't. I just can't do it. Anthony's all said, "Oh, you'll find it invaluable." I said, "I just
can't
do it." I thought there's no point in me doing all these exercises. George, I don't know whether to hire a tens machine.
You weren't supposed to have it for another 8 weeks.
No, that was not with Sharon and Susie. I never had nothing because I wasn't neither the means.
What time was I born? Was it 5:09 in the morning I was born?
I was 5:08 in the night. Then it's about quarter past three.
In the afternoon,
three.
Wasn't it?
No, it was a night time because they took me. What?
They
took me back to the where I, the television room. So no. It's in Ireland, you know what they're like, people at home. They have no.
Yeah, my love.
They have no room for me.
Look at all the answers.
So anyway, they took me back and they were. Well, they was having breakfast. And
right.
On
Saturday morning.
Because
it
was 12 minutes to 10 when they told me.
this is Rex and Veronica's family. I'm just talking to myself. I was doing a commentary.
And this is Misty. I've had to come the other side of the fence because she's such a friendly soul, she won't leave me alone. And I'd say she's about 16 hands at the moment. She looks well, doesn't she? That's it, we can get her all in now. Misty! She's gone this lovely dun colour now. Is he filling her face? Don't know how she's been getting on. Spend hours just watching her like this. Probably will look very dark because it's going into the sun. She's being extremely noisy. This is Mystique trying to rub her backside against a wire from a telegraph pole. Let's just hope she doesn't send herself up in smoke. Stupid mare. She's certainly liking that. Stupid thing. She's not careful, she's going to break it. She'll pull the pole down on herself. The head.
Are you coming in? It's because you've got dirt all over the front of you. You coming over?
No, I've only done it once.
You gonna come and get in for a paddle?
Oh, my pocket here. And
oh,
my bottom.
First. Oh, you're trying to do it with that? I think you better let Daddy do it.
I'll do it.
You'll do it yourself.
I'll peel it with my hand.
Oh, you're going to sit on there. Oh, cold.
That's so neat.
What happens if Rusty comes? She'll want a bit.
She won't hold me.
What will you say to her?
Then buzz off to her.
You'll say buzz off to her. Oh. Oh. You sure you wouldn't like Daddy to peel it for you?
For that for Rusty.
Oh, is that for Rusty, is it? Oh, you've got some pretty flowers there. By you. What, is it sore on your tongue? Oh, dribbles. Oh.
Can she come for me?
She's filming you, is she?
Yes.
On her big camera. Is that Uncle...
Two fat ladies, 22. Is it 22 or two fat ladies, 88?
This was a four-seater sofa at one time.
Let's have a
right,
look
come on then, Sharon, give birth on camera.
I'm now looking at the bumps. It's reasonable.
You can't put Sharon's pregnancy on here.
No, because I haven't got that on anyway anymore.
Okay. What, you've been filming it bit by bit?
Well, it's not a